recognition of excellent performance by presenting the FASI Competition Awards. I would like to introduce the competition chair, Professor Tao Yi, who will assist us in these presentations.
This year's FASI Archery Competition is sponsored and developed by the ArchCOACI's Criticism Technical Committee. The winning paper's title is A TSK Neural FASI Approach for Modeling Highly Dynamic Systems. And this is a single author paper. Hence, the competition winner is Dr. Giovanni Accompore of the University of Salerno, Italy. Dr. Accompore, please come on.